Hello dear students and very warm good morning to all of you. So we are discussing our lesson that is what changes around us. And in that we are discussing our point that is what changes caused by heating or cooling. Okay. We have discussed that the changes we can bring the changes by heating or cooling. Okay. Already some examples we have discussed in our previous video. So today we will discuss about the certain things expands on heating and contract on cooling. Okay. So there are the certain things which get expand. Expand means what? Get increase in a size on heating and contract. Contract means what? Decrease in a size on cooling. Okay. So we can say that there are the certain metals are there. We can say iron or aluminium, or there are the so many different metals which get expands on heating and contracts on cooling. So this property of the metal is get used in a different manners or in a different ways to do the certain types of the things. Okay, so let's discuss among that. Fixing of iron rim on a bullock cart. Okay, so because of this property of the metal, which property of the metal? That metals can get expand on heating and contract on the cooling. The metals like iron is get used into the wheel of bullock cart. Okay, let's see how it get used. Okay, so as we know, the bullock cart is having the wooden wheel, but on that wooden wheel the iron rim is get fixed. Why? To make it more durable, to make it very strong. Okay, so the iron rim is get placed into the wooden wheel, but how it get placed, let's discuss. Okay, so the iron rim is made slightly, you can see this, so this iron rim made slightly smaller in a size. Okay, so the iron rim made the slightly smaller in a size, and the iron smith heat that iron rim on a heat uniformly, means from all the side they are providing the heat to the iron rim on the cowdung cake fire. Okay, or the over a dry dung cake fire. Okay, and they are providing the heat uniformly to this iron rim. And as we know already, this iron rim is a smaller in a size. Why the smaller in a size? Because as we know that the metal get expands on heating. So because of the heating, what happened? The size of this iron rim is get increased. Okay, and now this increased size iron rim is can easily get fixed into the bullock cart wheel. Okay, so we can easily fix the iron rim on this bullock cart wheel, and once it get fixed properly, the iron smith is pouring certain water over it, and because of the water that iron rim is get contract and get fixed properly on this bullock cart wheel. Okay, so what we have done here, first we have provided the heat to the iron rim. Because of that, what happened? It get expand. Okay, and because of the expansion, what happened? It get increase in a size. Because of that, we can easily fix that iron rim on this bullock cart wheel. And after that, we have to pour some water over the hot iron rim to cool it. Okay, so on cooling, what happened? This iron rim will get contract and it will get tightly fixed around this wooden wheel. Okay, so in this way, the fixing of iron rim on a bullock cart wheel is happen by using the property of what? Expansion on heating and contraction on cooling. Okay, now let's see the next one example, that is what? Inserting of iron blade. Okay, inserting of the iron blade. So there are the different agriculture tools are there. We can say that plow is there, spade is there. Okay, these are the agriculture tools that we are using for the digging. Okay, so these tools are having the wooden handle, and this wooden handle get fixed into this hole, or we can say that the ring of the blade. Okay, so here is having one hole, and in that hole this wooden handle is getting fixed. Okay, and and we have to fix this wooden handle into this ring of a blade. Okay, so how we can do that? Because of that, to make it or to fix this handle properly or tightly into this ring of blade, what we have to do, or what the iron smith is doing? The iron smith is hitting this ring of blade. So the hitting, what happened? Already this hole is what, or this opening is smaller in the size, and the iron smith is hitting this blade, and because of the hitting or uniformly hitting means what? From giving the heat from the all the side on the dry drum cake of fire. Okay, so in this way they are providing the heat to this blade, and because of that, what happened? Because of the heat, it get expand, okay, or the ring of the blade, it get expand, and because of the expansion, what happened? It get increase in a size. So on this increased hole, we can easily fit this wooden handle. Okay, in this way we can easily fix this wooden handle. Okay, and after that we have to pour some water over it. This way what happened? Because of the water, it get cool and it get contract in a size, and it get, or this wooden handle can get fixed properly into this ring of the blade. Okay, so the same thing can happens with the spade also. This property we can use to make or to fix the wooden handle into the different agriculture implements or the different agriculture tool. Which property? That the certain things can get expand on heating and get contract on the cooling. Okay, so this is all about today. We have discussed about the certain things expand on heating and contract on cooling. In that we have discussed the two example, that are what? Fixing of iron rim on a bullock cart wheel, and also we have discussed about what? Inserting of iron blade. Okay, so this is all about today. This is the time to tell you goodbye. We will meet in the next video. For today, thank you.